Kennel Club show was held this year at Olympia, and it is here that the champions of their kind come to compete for cups and firsts and honorable mentions. But before they catch the judge's eye, they have to go through a complicated toilet. You can sympathize with these poor dogs, especially if you've ever suffered from powder on the dinner jacket. But there's something about a dog show. Apart from the dogs, you get a nice class of people, don't you think?